I was gonna throw them out, but luckily I haven't gotten around to it yet. So tell you what, as soon as I get my ribs, I'll head back to my house and fix up that rocket to go. Lickety-split. No problem, SpongeBob. I'll see you on the flip-flop. Hey, SpongeBob. Nice to see you again.
Did you crawl a fish like a turtle? Or Mr. Krabs? Or you can turn into a lobster. Or you can turn into a pink fish. Well, she's a real fish, but baby turtle weren't born yet. We're not? Baby turtle were not born just yet. Well, baby turtles love to be growing as a baby in your tummy. Oh, I can make up your lovely mermaid. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Well, you could be a Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy forever. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy? That will be so wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, it'll be very exciting to see the Mermaid Man. Oh, I could be a sea turtle.
Uh-oh, it's Starfire, the only one who can rival my adorableness. Still cute? Check. Okay, time to get right back into it again. There! 25% more powerful.
Girl, you're getting that look in your eyes, and it's starting to worry me. I ain't ready for no family ties. Nobody's gonna harm me. Just keep it friendly.
Well, can you tell me about the fish who lives in the creature?
Well,
even the creature's looking deeply under my head. Well, even looking for a creature for it looks under my head. Well, really efficiently. Well, even a kind of guy, or even a president, or even look like a kind of fisher you could be a possible.
Seeing way too much.